So what do I say? Thank you guys so much for coming out. You know, I was thinking about, anybody know what the number one fear in the world is?
Public speaking.
You know what the number two fear is?
Death.
Crazy, right? So like, people would rather die than do what I'm doing right now. But y'all know I'm not shy, so actually, this is not really a far reach for me. So I appreciate y'all for coming out. This book is very special to me. It's from my heart, sincere.
What is your name?
I don't want to write this down. I don't want to tell you how I feel right now. I don't want to take no time to write this down. I don't want to tell you how I feel right now. Hey, tomorrow may never come. For you or me, life is not promised. Tomorrow may never show up. For you or me, life is not promised. I ain't no perfect man. I'm trying to do the best that I can. Put my heart and soul to the song.
Drawing it real quick.
Please.
No. I am where I am. I mean that specific. Tomorrow may never come. For you and me, life is not promised. Tomorrow may never appear. You better hold this very moment.
He said you better be doing it in pen. He said there's no dual.
It's just different, you know. I hit a lot of the same topics that a lot of the psychology books might hit, but I hit them in a different direction just because I feel like my source was a little different. It came from these kids that are here right now, and that's who you really want to get it from, right? Reality, it's real, and when you read it, you'll see it's real.
Kind of happened in, I would say, not a good way or a bad way, but I ended up getting hurt, and he was recommended to me by, you know, homies probably high school, and he actually helped me out a lot, because without him, I would probably say I wouldn't be able to play my junior season, and I would say everything is owed to him, because we actually did go to the championship, and without me, I don't think that would have been possible. But as far as being good mentally and physically, I owe everything to him, because he's that good of a person to where he helped me out as far as on the field and off the field as a person.
There we go. I guess, how do you know Doc, and what kind of role has he had in your life?
How do I know Doc? I met Doc when he worked at an office on 2nd Street, and he fixed me, and we've been fast friends ever since. Right, what role now? He's probably my best friend. I'm his massage therapist in the office, and his family is my family, and too young to be my son, too old to be my brother, my best friend. Can't say enough good, can't say enough wonderful, amazing things. He's one of my favorite people walking the planet.
Thank you.